You guys don't think. Man, it might be that box. Yeah, I don't see this actually breaking anything, by the way. Didn't think so. Motion, wrong ocean. Thanks, Matt. Thanks. Okay, so I'm going to have to assume that the item that we need is actually in the box, which is probably right. However... Hey, hey, at this point, you never know. An electric lever. Yay. Alright, maybe there is a explosive of some kind? Ketchup bottle, baby. Ketchup. I mean... That might be heavy enough. I don't know. Nope, it's see-through. Okay, is there something a little bit more oomph? Okay. None of these boxes are labeled, so that's out of the question. Here's somebody behind the door. Nope, nope, nope. Okay. So... Oh, nope, got it. Got it, got it, got it, got it, got it, got it. And...
The archaic demands, the archaic demands, the archaic demands. Thank you, Philip. The archaic demands respect among its workers.
Okay, there's gotta be a switch that drops this. Sending message. Failure. Could not send message. Searching for signal. Aligning. Done. Sending ping. Malfestio loops. yeah, no, that sounds kind of bad. Availability, good. Functionality, good. Alright, so send a message. Success! Sent according to protocol. Awesome! That was fast. Like, I mean, really fast. Like, you send something and automatically you get it? Oh my god! I got it! Okay, that was meant to be a good throw, not a shitty throw. Oh, come on! Alright. Guess we'll break it like we thought. You know, I'm starting to think that Requiem doesn't have a story component. Like, this is all just tests. For who? I don't know.
Please exit the area before exit becomes compulsory.
Now, my friend, our time is at an end. Time itself, in fact, has an end none too far in the future. At least for you. Perhaps someone else will take your hand and guide you the rest of the way.
A puppy is not for Christmas. It is also for when it is freshly rolled in its own feces. I'm going to reread that because I think I read that wrong. A puppy is not for Christmas. It is also for when it is freshly rolled in its own feces. I did not read that wrong. Okay. Ouch. Ouch. I thought I read it wrong. Okay, how about we just kind of guidely... Yeah, there you go. Now, pick it up. Pick it up, pick it up. Rolling, 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 roll out.
Good day. Good day. Can you hear me? There is no time. Red's humor has not faded along with his pulse. The trick was played, and your mind flashed that it was but another final record. And yet it is I, Red, your faithful companion, returned not just for Christmas, but wholesale for the foreseeable...
Yeah, at this point, I have no idea. Like, first two games, I have an idea what happened. This... It's bonkers. I have no idea what the hell's going on. I have no idea. Wait, what was that down there? Oh, wait. Oh, you have got to be sh- Aw, man. Wait, does it can't be in, like, the square? Or is it a matter of it just can't not touch the square? All right, let's try this. Just don't touch it. Just don't touch it. Oh, damn it. Don't touch it. All right, here we go. Let's try this again. Precision rolling. Okay. Ooh, come on, man. Actually, come to think of it, what would be the significance? All right, let's do this. All right. Okay, all right. Oh, come on, man! RP? Yeah, we did, actually. I'll have a review up that for that probably next week, but... Heavy stuff. Thanks, SJ. very heavy. Very, very heavy. Okay. One, two. I'm just gonna keep it there. You know what? There might be a chance that I'm making this harder on myself. Might be. Oh, come on. Really? I can't block either one? Come on. Logic defeats everything. Okay. Right. I'm trying to figure out how to get this across. This blinks too fast to get it across. And if I can't block it, okay. Okay, can I? I can. No switch. No switch. Anything I can rip out? No. Okay. I'm a little befuddled by this, a little confused. Damn it. You would think maybe the switch once I get it, or try another way. The thing is, this thing is... It's flashing so much that there's no way to get it across. And I'm not supposed to go across there, so... It's as far as I can tell. I wonder... Will this do it? Okay. See the two things I gotta grab. What the hell is that? That's still locked, which would lead to that. Alrighty, okay. There's nothing else here. So how is it that I can get this across? Even if it's flicking like a mother. Inquisitive minds must know. All right, here we go. No. Okay, just chill. I really just, what the hell? Oh, I love that. I don't even know at this point. Like, I can't fathom what the hell's going on here. See, I don't know how to get the ball here to here and not to go boop. And there's no way to cut the lasers, there's no way to do anything like that. Which is weird, right? I thought maybe I could cut them. Maybe I have to stand... I can't be standing? On the same ground level, maybe? I'm just gonna gently lay it on top and see what happens. Vomelo, welcome, buddy! Nope, no monsters yet. Just... weird puzzles. There's no lever. Some kind of current running through it. Yay! Okay, now that I have that through me, is that gonna help me out, out of curiosity? No. Okay, I'm gonna ask. I have no idea, guys. Anyone have any suggestions, tips, hints? Do this to win? Son of a bitch, you're right. I see what you mean. Do yeah! Thank you! Would not have noticed that. Take my ball. Please. Okay. This is, like, old-school fractional, so... And... Oh, no, I guess it's just open. Cue. Got it! I got this. Yeah. Yeah. Wait, what?
Your brain hurt from that? Pity.
Because it's really gonna hurt. Twilight Princess HD. It says maintenance bridge. Yay. Honestly, I wasn't anticipating that Twilight Princess HD would be $60, seeing that all the remasters and remakes have been fairly cheap on PC. Just in general, just remakes and remasters have been fairly cheap across the board. So I'm kind of waiting for, it to go down in price. Tabula Rasa, brand new bot, ended up having to, switch out points. Or, well, not really switch out points, but, yeah. Ah! Oh, I'm alive! No, I'm not. Okay, please tell me. Okay, whew. Wait. The hell? Oh, that leads to the... Ahaha. Alright, nope, wrong way. Well, the thing is, I forgot one pivotal thing is we're dealing with Nintendo. And Nintendo...
Keys detected. One less than equals two.
Really? Thank you. I did not know math until now. It's insane. It really is. Yeah, it comes with an amiibo. You can, I think, buy a standalone version online, but it's still the same price, I think. Actually, no, I think it might be like $5 cheaper, I think. I don't know. In other words, I was expecting it to be like around $30, right? I was like, you know, $30, that's a good price. All right, so, how am I gonna? What is it? Can I jump on you? I don't know. All right, so if I hit, it's stuck. What does that do? Okay. Well, I can jump on this, which is great. And it wants me to get... and it wants me to get up there. Oh, damn it. Ooh, maybe. Maybe. Okay, RP. Salt Sanctuary. Fucking amazing. I love it. Oh, my God. It is so good. It literally is in my top 10 so far 2016. It is that good. It is that good. I wouldn't say game of the year, but I would say definitely top 10. Now, I wonder. I can't cheese it. Okay. Okay, so, it is stuck. Put the crate under it? Oh. Yep. All right, now all I need to do is hit to the thingy. Come on, there we go. Thank you, Matt. I might actually stream it. It's not as hard as Dark Souls, though. There are a few things that were kind of difficult so far, but like nothing too major. All right, what did that do exactly? I wasn't paying attention. Well, it did something, and I don't know what. Oh, no, I see what it did. It lowered the chamber down. Okay. This seems so random. Excuse me. And that still won't do its thing. It really is a lot of fun. It also is it is a rip of like Dark Souls. Like there are some things that are almost shameless in how they rip. However, it's a thing where if you're gonna rip, do it great. Like do it justice. And then nobody can really bitch about it. And that's kind of what it is. It's like a mix between Metroidvania and Dark Souls. And it's really good. It's really, really good. Like, and the funny thing is, so far, the games that are in my top 10 list for 2016 are indie. Stardew Valley and Salt and Sanctuary. Not a single AAA title yet. Okay, maybe I might have missed something. No? I must have, somewhere. Right, maybe let's go down here. Oh, here we go. Yeah. Watch, I need that box, and I don't know it yet. I don't, right? Let's see. Here we go. I played a little bit of the original Odin Sphere. I loved it. I've been dancing around the Odin Sphere remaster. There is a remaster that's on the PS4, Mark of Kree, and the sequel, Rise of Karas. If you've never played it, it's really, 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 really good. It's also got some insanely sick voice acting. All right, this looks like another puzzle. Ah. White light.
Yet another strange phenomenon. I have a feeling like being watched, only less direct. As if
ladies and gentlemen, do not do drugs. This is what happens to your brain. This is all
yes,
you see.
That's right. I hear you there, breathing, siphoning off my every notion like some perverted guardian angel. How are you in my head? Where are you? Show yourself.
The acid is strong in this one.
very strong. Okay, that. Whoa, ooh, I hear something. I think I did something right. It's murky, but it can just make out the chute running through the floor below. Alright, so how about we do this second one? Is there anything in here that I gotta tweak with? Nope, okay, damn. I actually got Rogue Galaxy. A buddy of mine would swear by Ark the Lad, though. Like, he would absolutely swear by it. Okay, this would be so much easier if I could see what the hell I'm doing. Immediately below. Alright, is that... Oh, okay. It got the chute. Alright, Oh, nice. Alright, so we got it.
Remaining. I repeat, one key remaining.
Wait, no. I got the second one. What the hell do you want from me, woman? Like, come on! Where? What? No, that's... Oh, you suck. Alright, so we got the one on the side. We got the one over here. I don't really know where to go for this next one. Like... Ooh, lever. There we go. Never mind. All right, what did that do? Okay, that did something. I just don't know what and or where. Okay, I can't move it. It'd be so nice if they labeled their lovers, being like, this does this, pull it. This does this, pull that too. Did that count? No, it didn't. Okay,